Now, let's go smithing.
I see. You're here. So it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the Round Table Hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
it's you. I finally come to understand. The Master is nothing more than a madman. Enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion, he rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. Could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination of perfection. Burning before our very eyes. Oh, it's you. I finally come to understand. The Master is nothing more than a man enchanted by a veil seeking to supply. Look at it.
Thank you.
so small. And then so small.
A fool I may be. Do you pity me? A fool I do you pity me?
Dialis's smooth and silky hands feel numb, but I wish we had a potentate. Dialis, but I wish we.
A fool I made, you pity me. Jars. Are they all right? Did I defend them? Then all is well. This fool proved his worth in the end.
Oh, I'm glad you came. But we're fine now. Dialis fought the poacher, though. Quite a lot of us got broken. I won't cry, though. I'm a warrior, Jar. A warrior. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. That's the kind of warrior I want to be one day, cuz. Even if I'm scared, I'll still fight to protect everyone. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. That's the kind of warrior I'm going to be. One who protects everybody. The tale of House Hoslow is that's the kind of one who protects. Thanks for coming back, Kai. I've been thinking. It's time for me to set out on a journey as a warrior, Jar. Upon the path of champions. Wow. Cuz, are these insights from Uncle Alexander? Thank you. Cuz, I'm a warrior, Jar. So I need to be strong. I can really have them. Right?
I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I don't think I'll see you again. When I set out, warriors are supposed to work alone. Goodbye, Kaz. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you, Kaz. I'll never forget.
here you'd come, to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
It's been a long while, Morgott. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight just horror loo.
Thy strength.